How many dogs are recognized by the AKC? What is the AKC, you may ask? The AKC stands for American Kennel Club, and they help you find reliable breeders to buy a dog. The founder, Johannes Kaius, wrote a book about all these breeds. The AKC has classified 189 dog breeds. Yes, there are other breeds out there, but those are mixes of these breeds. Those breeds are called mixed breeds or crossbreeds. All of these breeds are separated into 7 groups: hound, terrier, sporting, non-sporting, working, herding, and toy. AKC history. The AKC stands for American Kennel Club, and they help you find reliable breeders to buy a dog. The AKC was founded in 1884 and named for Johannes Kaius. Johannes John Kaius was born in 1510 and died in 1573. He was an English physician and second founder of Kaius College, Cambridge, and Gonville College. He also wrote many books on what he studied. There's one book to go with my topic called Of English Dogs, published in 1576. Dog ownership. Surprisingly, only 27% of America's population owns dogs. 40% of the population doesn't own a pet at all. 17% of the population owns dogs, cats, or multiple animals. 3% of America's population owns other pets besides dogs or cats. As of 2017, there are 60.2 million people who own just a dog alone. Over the years, the amount of people who start to own a dog grows each year. Hound group. This group is just like it sounds. It holds all of the hounds. Examples of some of these dogs are blue tick hound, beagle, bloodhound, and basset hound. You may have heard that hounds have a great sense of smell. Some hounds are even known for their noses. If a hound senses a smell from across the street, they will be gone. Hounds were originally bred to be hunting dogs. They range in size from small stature like the dachshund to the tall wolfhound. Toy group. This group holds dogs who are tiny in size but have huge personalities. Some of these dogs are Pug, Pomeranian, Chihuahua, and the Toy Fox Terrier. These dogs are great in the city because they are small enough to carry anywhere. These dogs were bred many centuries ago. Some of these dogs are smaller versions of larger breeds. Herding group. These dogs are for herding animals into their pens. Examples of some of these dogs are Border Collie, Corgi, Old English Sheepdog, and the Shetland Sheepdog. They usually herd animals like sheep and cattle. They usually herd animals by making eye contact, running frantically at the animals, and aggressive barking. This group is the newest of the 7 groups. This group, the AKC, established this group in 1983. Before this group was established, this group was part of the working group. Non-sporting group. The dogs in this non-sporting group are like the miscellaneous dogs who don't fit in anywhere else. Examples of some of these dogs are French Bulldog, Bulldog, Boston Terrier, and the Chow Chow. These come in a different range of size from small to big. They range in different temperaments from the feisty Chow Chow to the common cuddly Bichon Frise. Sporting group. These dogs do different activities in the water and in the woods. Examples of some of these dogs are Golden Retriever, Labrador Retriever, Weimaraner, and the Wisla. They do different things in the woods because people use these dogs as hunting dogs to go and retrieve their game. Working group. These dogs are the working dogs because they help you with performing rescues, pulling sleds, and protecting property. Examples of some of these dogs are Siberian Husky, Alaskan Malamute, Boxer, and Great Dane. People use these dogs as working dogs to help them with their jobs. People rely on these dogs to work and perform rescues. Terrier group. Again, it is what it sounds like. This group holds all the terriers. Examples of some of these dogs are American Staffordshire Terrier, Bull Terrier, Rat Terrier, and the Jack Russell Terrier. Sometimes these dogs can be described as feisty. These dogs could be described as feisty because they are very strong-willed and could be difficult to train. So you have to have patience to have this type of dog. Mixed breeds. These breeds are like the breeds of two different purebred dog parents. Examples of some of these dogs are Pitski, Pitbull, and Husky, Puggle, Pug and Beagle, Rat Pug, Rat Terrier and Pug, and Golden Doodle, Golden Retriever and Poodle. If you breed a purebred Husky with another purebred Husky, you're going to need a litter of purebred Huskies. If you breed a purebred Husky with a purebred Labrador Retriever, you're going to get a litter of crossbreed mutts. When you get a litter of crossbreed mutts, you can't predict the outcome